This morning, we are learning new details about the snowplow accident that critically hurt actor Jeremy Renner. The Avengers star posted this photo on Instagram of himself from the hospital, thanking people for their kind words. He is still in the ICU. This morning, we've learned Renner was hit by a snowplow as he tried to help a driver stranded outside his Nevada home on New Year's Day.